You know, in my time, I've seen people broken by the world.
Shoot him, Christopher.
I've seen them broken in all kinds of hideous and offhanded ways, but never like this. Never like this.
If you stay...
You go back to your classroom.
And there's more killing.
And there's killing going on that you could have prevented.
Maybe it would sour this place for you.
And it will sour your classroom forever.
Do you feel alive, Will?
I feel like I'm fading. I caught a glimpse of myself in the mirror, and I looked right through me, past me, as if I was just a stranger. It's getting harder and harder to make myself look.
No one's asking you to look alone.
But I am looking alone. This is bad for me.
You empathize so completely with the killers Jack Crawford has your mind wrapped around that you lose yourself to them.
I save lives.
What about your life?
Well, I'd rather he go a little mad than other innocents lose their lives, and I think he would feel the same.
Will is an innocent.
I borrowed his imagination. And I broke it. I don't know how he managed to piece it back together again.
Save yourself. Kill them all.
I don't know if I can save myself. Maybe that's just fine.
Jack pushed you right up to the edge. And now you're pushing yourself over.
Has he ever tried to persuade you to kill anybody? He will. And it will be somebody you love. And you will think it's the only choice you have.